Warning, this article contains spoilers from Ozark Season 2. Netflix released 10 Albanian Lex episodes from the second season of Ozark. Season 2 of Ozark saw the story picking up after the first run with the Bird family back in town as they tried to pacify the cartel with a scheme for a new casino. Marty, played by Jason Bateman, and Wendy, Laura Linney, were going to use the money from the casino to pay the cartel. However, there were a number of hurdles that the couple had to overcome to get the casino, including to win over the local senators to approve their new business. Season 2 saw the introduction of Senator Charles Wilkes, played by Darren Goldstein, who Wendy lobbied to help get enough legislators to pass through a bill for the casino. Wendy wormed her way into Charles' life by finding out about his background as well as preying on his Christianity to help her cause. As Wendy spent more time with Charles, they got close and ended up having an affair, which Marty later learned about. Charles managed to help Wendy and Marty secure the votes they needed through a mixture of persuasion, blackmail, and other means. As season 2 progressed, Charles found out more about Wendy's duplicitous nature and even tried to convince her to walk away from Marty and their businesses. But who plays the new Ozark character? Here's everything you need to know. How many episodes are in Ozark season 2? Who is Darren Goldstein? Darren Goldstein is an American actor best known for his role on Showtime's The Affair. He played Oscar Hodges, the scheming best friend of Allison Bailey, Ruth Wilson, and Cole Lockhart, Joshua Jackson. His other big roles include Chris Sharp in Damages and Joe Abrams as in American Odyssey, Person of Interest and Limitless. Goldstein's also had parts in The Girl on the Train. Ozark season 2 streaming star from New York has been married to fellow actress Katie Finneran since 2010. They have two sons, Wes Goldstein, who was born in 2012, and Ty Michael Goldstein, who was born in 2011. Speaking on One on One last year, Goldstein said that he had so much fun playing the role of the Machiavellian Oscar in The Affair. He went on to say, "You just get to indulge in things that you can't say in life. You get to explore some really good, dark language that you never really do." Where is Ozark filmed? Goldstein admitted that The Affair helped to boost his profile and opened up the door to more opportunities. He has already starred opposite his Ozark colleague Laura Linney after the pair worked together in the Broadway production The Little Foxes in 2017. Sex and the City star Cynthia Nixon also starred in the stage show and shared the role with Linney. Ozark season 2 is available to watch on Netflix now.